But I'll say one thing. I'll love Taylor Swift to the day I die, and I would put on armor and follow her into battle because... So Taylor Swift's across the room, and she's first, like, 14 years ago.
Yeah.
Or 12 years ago. I mean, she's really just beginning to be a big deal. And she's quite young. And my 14-year-old daughter goes, Taylor Swift's over there. Dad, Taylor Swift is over there. And I said, well, you know, I actually just got a little letter from Taylor, and she sent me her album, said that she and her family really enjoy the show. I think she might be coming on. And we're both nominees. You want to go say hi? It's perfectly normal. It's a little room here. And so she goes, mm-hmm. And so we get up, and I walk over, and Taylor's talking to somebody, and as somebody walks away, I just say, Taylor, hi. Stephen Colbert, thanks so much for the album. I really appreciate you. May I introduce my daughter? And Madeline's wearing this little, you know, sweet, young, teenage, little blue dress. And Taylor, of course, looks like just a queen. And she turns around, and she goes, oh, pretty girl, and comes and puts her arms around and goes, oh my God, you look amazing. Oh, you look, and she just praises my daughter for like how she looks 30 seconds. I'm so glad you like the music and let me send you out. And I would jump off a cliff into a pit of spikes for that woman for how nice she was to my daughter. And you gotta remember that.
Yeah.
You gotta remember that.
Yeah.